the show now. Don't worry. Every night the crowd responds that way, but I assure you we have planned this out to a scientific perfection. When we get to the end of the show, you will feel like, yes, that's good, that's enough now. But before we get to the end of the show, I do want to take a second and ask you to put together a huge round of applause for our support act who are out on tours right now. Sara forced me to go away from monitors on the stage to ear monitors a few years ago, and that I've been really enjoying watching their set side stage because they have monitors so I can actually hear what's going on. Because side stage is like the worst place to watch a concert now because you can't hear anything, there's nothing happening except for drums, no offense. And so I've been enjoying watching them so much, so please look them up. We're so proud and excited to be sharing the stage with them. Before we do get into the final section of the show, I do want to say thank you so much for being here tonight. Sara and I have played the pageant many times. We've had such a good time here. We do not take it for granted that we are very, very, very lucky. We're amongst a small group of fans who've lasted as long as we have. We started playing music in 1997 professionally. We have an amazing audience that whether you're here for one record or you're here for all eight has been so supportive and so awesome. Let us be the band that we want to be every time we put out another record. Thank you for letting us be the band. I promise to always do what feels right and give you the best music. So thank you so much. These last few songs are dedicated to you. I hope you'll dance it out with us because it's sad.
Your name, 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 your name